Size wasn't enough for Paula D. In part two of our Miracle Makeover, the celebrity publicist chooses a medical procedure to give her that extra makeover edge. Yesterday, we saw her taking all the right steps to take it off, dieting, exercise, and finding the right balance.
Come on with me.
Today, celebrity publicist Paula D. is getting some extra help from the latest slimming procedure.
You will have no pinchable fat at the end of the procedure.
Unlike traditional liposuction, Smart Lipo uses a laser to melt and coagulate fat and blood vessels in specific areas. After the procedure,
4.5 inches gone off my abdomen.
Slim and sexy is the way Paula sees herself in the mirror now. Smart Lipo has given her a tighter, more defined figure.
People see me on the street now and they were like, oh my gosh, where did the other half of you go?
Whether hanging out with Motley Crue or Nickelback, Paula's work takes her to all the A-list parties. So the final phase of her makeover is to get her party ready.
Hi, Paula. I'm Mark Anthony.
Hey, Mark. Nice to meet you.
We got our work cut out here?
Yes, we do.
After a whirlwind day at the salon and makeup tips from the folks at MAC.
All right, Paula, you're all set for wardrobe now.
Now that Paula feels and looks like a star,
the difference between a year and a half ago and now is I was shopping in plus size clothing stores, and now I'm going in and I'm buying, you know, regular size clothes at regular stores.
Congratulations to Paula D. You know, she looks amazing.
She does. Now another inspiration.